Hallo, daar gaat het goed. Mijn naam is Robert. In deze gitaarles gaan we de popsong Miss Wonderful leren spelen van de Amsterdamse zanger en liedjeschrijver Wally Tax, die ook dit liedje heeft geschreven. Voor we met ons lesje beginnen wil ik even zeggen dat we een hele uitgebreide website hebben, Robert Rocks the Mandolin. Ik geef ook al mandolinelesjes in de populaire muziek, vandaar de naam. En op deze site kunnen we van alles vinden, van speelschematjes, akkoordjes, uitgeschreven solootjes, noem alles maar op. Alles om je te helpen bij deze videolesjes. Mijn vrouw maakt alles aan, keurig op printbare pdf'jes, dus bezoek onze website eens een keertje, zou ik zeggen. En hier is onze vriend Joost. Zeg hallo to the world, Joostie. Omdat we met deze lesclipjes wereldwijd in de huiskamer komen, ga ik nu weer verder met zonnigse Engels. Ik wens je alvast veel plezier met de les. As I told our Dutch viewers, in this lesson we're going to play a pop song called Miss Wonderful from the Dutch singer-songwriter Wally Tax, who also wrote this song. Let's look at the song. It has an intro, verse, a bridge, verse, solo, bridge, verse, an ending part. Let's start with the intro. I'll play it first out for you and then explain it. There we go. That's the intro. Recognized already? Well, we're gonna play that, starting off with the double tone. So index finger on the fifth position D string and the middle finger on the fourth position of the G string, and pick it twice. Then the index finger on D4 and pick it twice. Index finger D2. Open D string. Ring finger, fourth position, A string. Open D string. And now index finger D2 and G2 together. It's a part of the A chord. Open A string. So in a very slow tempo, the first line of the intro. Line 2, played in exactly the same way, here we go. Line 3, played in exactly the same way, here we go. And now we're getting line 4. D5 and G4 together. D4. D2. Open D, A chord, 2 downstrings, 2 short attacks on it, so you muffle with the side of your hand in the chord. So one more time, the last line of the intro for you, here we go. That's the intro, sounds nice, doesn't it? We're entering the first verse. Play it out for you first and then explain it. Here we go. That's the first verse. Sounds nice, doesn't it? Open chords. Now we're gonna play that. We're starting off with the first line of the first verse, G chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. A chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line 2 of the first verse, G chord. 1, 2, 3, 4. A chord again. 1, 2, 3, 4. D chord, line 3, D chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line 4 of the first verse, G chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. D chord, 2 times 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the first verse. We're entering the second verse. Played almost in the same way as the first verse, only in the last line there's a difference. I'll play it out and explain it for you. Here we go. Ik
can hear what what's happening.
So the first line of the second verse, G chord, four counts. A chord, 1, 2, 3, 4. Second line, G chord. A chord. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line 3 of the second verse, D chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line 4 of the second verse, G chord. 1, 2, 3, 4. D chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. D7 chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's a step up to the bridge. You can hear it already in the seventh chord. We're entering the bridge. Play it out for you and then explain it. Here we go. That's a bridge, so we're gonna play that, starting with the first line, G chord, 2 times 4 counts. D chord, 2 times 4 counts. Second line of the bridge, G chord, 2 times 4 counts. E chord, 4 counts. A chord, 4 counts. And now we're getting two short attacks on the A chord, as in the intro. So one more time, the last line of the bridge, starting with the G chord. And then we're entering verse number 3, played in exactly the same way as the first verse. Here we go. The solo part, that's the same pattern as verse 2. There we go. That's the rhythm part of the solo. We're entering the bridge part again, it's exactly in the same way as the earlier bridge. Here we go. Sounds nice, doesn't it? Entering verse number 4. Played in the same way as verse 1 and 3. Here we go. G chord. Verse number 5. Played in the same way as verse number 4. Here we go. Now entering the ending part, that's just G and A chord, four counts both the chords, and you have to play this line 10 times, G and A. And play this line 10 times. To end the song you can use a part of the intro riff, there we go. One dumb swim on the A chord instead of just one. That's the whole song explained. Nice song to do. I hope you enjoyed the lesson. I hope to see you next time. Take care. Visit our website, Robert Rocks the Mandolin. Goodbye from Joost. Ref. Tschüss. Ciao. Doos vidanya. Goodbye. Hadoo.